Nine Angle Park Greyhounds, open race here. They're away. Oh, missing the kick there. Good Baloney. There's speed coming from Dashing Joker. Gets over to lead. Hayride Rampy second. Coffee Boy there. Then Dreambreaker. Next Justice Dusty. Spring Isabella. Good Baloney. And one's not going to finish there. Winter's Glow up to the turn. Dashing Joker had the lead. Coffee Boy moving out after it. It's Coffee Boy coming after Dashing Joker. They drive to the line. And Coffee Boy beats Dashing Joker. Hayride Rampy. And then came Dreambreaker. Behind those, Justice Dusty from Good Baloney and Spring Isabella, and not finishing the race there is Winter's Glow. The run is around 22.7. 22.73 the run after race number 9 on the program. And Coffee Boy finishing just a little too well here. Adrian Chevalier, A. Chevalier, R. Watkins, A Black Dog, November 2014, Fabregas, Itchy Skitchy. Number 5, it's 5, 6, 1 and 9. Second to six, Dashing Joker, Kevin Manane, A Black Dog, January 2015, Dashing Corsair, Tricky Pam. And third to one, Hayride Rampy, David Perry, A Black Dog, January 2015, Glenn Gallon, Hayride Rosie. It's 5-6-1-9 after race 9 here at Angle Park Greyhounds.